belt must be securely fastened at this time. To fasten, insert the metal tip into the buckle. Tighten by pulling on the strap so it is low and tight across your lap. To release the belt, lift the top of the buckle. Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened whenever the seatbelt sign is on. Even if the sign is off, keep your seatbelt fastened in case we experience unexpected rough air. Federal regulations require all passengers to comply with crew instructions, posted placards, and lighted information signs. Smoking, the use of e-cigarettes, or any smokeless product, including chewing tobacco, is not allowed on any Delta flight. Federal law prohibits tampering with, disabling, or destroying restroom smoke detectors. This aircraft has two forward doors, one on each side, four window exits over the wings, and an additional exit at the back. The forward doors are equipped with detachable slides that can be used for flotation. Again, that's two forward doors, one on each side, four window exits over the wings, and an additional exit at the back. All exits are clearly marked with exit signs and instructions for operation. In an emergency, lights will illuminate the aisle to guide you to an exit. Please locate the exits nearest you and keep in mind they may be behind you. In the event of an evacuation, leave all carry-on items behind. It's unlikely, but if cabin pressure changes, the panels inside the lavatories and above your seat will open, revealing oxygen masks. If this happens, reach up and pull a mask towards you until the tube is fully extended. If you are wearing a mask or face covering, remove it before placing the oxygen mask over your nose and mouth, and slip the elastic strap over your head and adjust the mask if necessary. Breathe normally and note that oxygen is flowing even if the bag does not inflate. Secure your own mask before helping others. If needed, life vests are located under or between your seats. To use, remove the vest from its container by pulling on the tab and then open the pouch. Pull the vest over your head, fasten the strap to the front of the vest, and pull on the strap to adjust securely around your waist. After exiting the aircraft, inflate the vest by pulling down on the red tab at the bottom or manually inflate by blowing into the tube at shoulder level. The water-activated light is attached to each. Seat cushions can also be used for flotation. Instructions for operation are outlined on the safety information card in your seat pocket. Refer to the safety information card for instructions on how to use life vests for children who weigh less than 35 pounds. If necessary, we will distribute life vests to in-lap children. Before we take off, be sure seat backs are upright, tray tables and carry-on items are stowed, and aisle armrests are lowered. Then take a moment to review that safety information card in your seat pocket. As we complete our final safety checks, let us know if you have any questions. We'll do everything we can to ensure you have a safe and relaxing flight.